Hey everyone, I'm Almar of AlmarsGuides.com. This is a quick video of what I like to call rare salvage gambling. So pretty much what you're going to do in order to do this is find a rare item that is selling for just as much as one glob of ectoplasm. In this video, I chose Clerk's Shields of Air. These were selling on my server for 16 silver apiece, which is 2 silver more than what a glob of ectoplasm was selling for. The reason you want to find an item that's roughly around the price of a glob is because if you get one glob of ectoplasm, it would pretty much mean you make your money back, and then you have a chance to get 3 from salvaging. So if you get 3, you technically double the money. You double your amount of money because, you know, 1 would pay for the item that you just bought, and then 2 would give you, you know, 2. It would pay for an additional 2. You get the point of how that works. Anyway, when salvaging, you want to use your best salvage kit. So if you have a Black Lion salvage kit, you'll want to use that. If not, it's okay to settle for the Master salvage kit, which has a 25% of giving you rare materials, aka globs of ectoplasm. And also, when salvaging certain items, you have a chance to get one of the rare components used in crafting that item. So for example, as a shield, you have a chance of getting Ancient Wood or Ori Chalcum Ore. If you salvage like a cloth rare, you have a chance of getting silk scraps or gossamer silk. Also for the shield, you have a chance of just getting mithril or elder wood. So you always have a chance of getting the higher, the more rare thingy-majigger, the crafting component is what I wanted to say. And also you have a chance of getting the sigil used in crafting the item, or what's in the item, I should say. In this video, when I salvage the Clerk's Shields of Airs, there's a chance that I can get the Air Sigil, which sells for 1 silver, 50 copper. Pretty much another thing that just makes me a wee little bit more money. So that's definitely something you want to keep in mind when you're salvaging all of these things. The good thing about this is if you salvage something and you get 1 glob of ectoplasm, and say you get 1 glob, 1 Ori Chalcum Ore, and the Sigil of Air, which is pretty much exactly how much the most common loot that I got from salvaging 1. So 1 glob means you make your money back. The Sigil of Air means maybe 1 silver, 50 copper profit. And then Ori Chalcum, there's another 3 silver. Now if you manage to salvage 1, here's the gamble part, and you get 3 globs of ectoplasm, Ori Chalcum Ore, and Sigil of Air, you make your money back with 1 glob, you get 2 extra, which is 30 silver, plus 1 Ori Chalcum, 33 silver, 1 Sigil of Air, you make almost 35 silver profit from just 1 salvage. Once again, this is all gambling, it's all going to be random, so it might not be reliable, or it might be a reliable source of income for you, depends entirely on how lucky you are. I personally enjoy doing this when I find the Black Lion salvage kits because they're the ones that give me the most chance of turning a profit. So if you have a Black Lion salvage kit, I recommend you do it. If you just have the Masters, I really would recommend, you know, try to just stay away from doing it. But it's semi-reliable method, and that's pretty much all. If you guys enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe. If you have any questions, feel free to post them. I'll get around to answering them as soon as possible. Or just toss me a private message if you need a question answered. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see y'all around.